To celebrate Chamaliyal Baba festival, and park rangers also joined us with the celebrations. Their sector commander Silet Amjad Hussain, he joined the headed the delegations, and their civil administration also joined with us. And in our side, DC Samba Nanda ma'am also joined us. School children also join us, and we have exchanged our sweets each other's. They have given a chadar for Babaji. We have given to this shakkar and prasad to them in the this trolleys, and lot of followers in Pakistan as well as in India. They are following this Baba Chamaliyal, and this Baba basically having some medical value also. Lot of patients are coming to cure their disease here, skin disease, and this due to the worship of the Baba, the lot of patients are taking medical care here, and that's why Pakistan people also follow, and Indian people also having a followers, and we have gathered here just to create a peace atmosphere, and this function has gone very well.
Sir, during your interaction with the Pakistan delegation, did you raise the issue of ceasefire violation with them?
No issue raised during this time. Reason being, this is not a occasion to discuss the official matter. We have just celebrate the Baba festival and nothing else. I told you that no issue we have discussed, official issues, just we have celebrate just Baba occasion, nothing else.